telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs. Formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division, the Alpha Labs began construction on October 29, 1995, and became fully operational July 7, 2021. Originally created as the Prime Science and Research Center, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology such as the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocar, and molecular fuel storage compressor, all presently being utilized right here in the Alpha Labs. These endeavors have allowed for much needed expansion into the UAC.
Stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Holy cow! Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere. There's still a few squads operating, but they're all cut off from each other.
Access denied.
Thank you.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. This briefing is designed to acquaint you with a few of the standard operating procedures here on the Mars Post. First and foremost, chain of command. All enlisted personnel are under the command of Master Sergeant Thomas Kelly. Sergeant Kelly will assign you to a security detail headed by a security chief. Please report to your security chief for all duty-related concerns. While on duty, please stay on your assigned patrol coverage area. All PCAs have been pre-designated to provide overlapping security and maximize efficiency. All personnel must have proper authorization in assigned areas. Be sure to annotate any discrepancies on your security inspection report. Safety is integral to all operations here on Mars. Handle firearms with extreme caution. Never discharge weapons in an area that may compromise the installation's structural integrity. Remembering these procedures is paramount to your success here on Mars. Keep in mind that you represent the greatest fighting force in the galaxy, and your actions are a reflection on the Corps. Take good care, and good luck on your new assignment.
Team reports that some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
It isn't good. The computer is in
Thank you. This is Paul Simon, security specialist in IT. Our network security has been breached several times over the last few days. Now, it looks like it may have been going on longer than that, but whoever did this really knew what they were doing. They covered the tracks really well. I just happened to notice some log anomalies or it would still be going on. The intrusion came on an encrypted carrier signal from the Delta complex. They piggybacked the virus on one of the supercomputer requests and it peeled itself from the data stream once it was inside our firewall. Someone on the inside there has to be responsible. Unfortunately, due to security in that complex, I can only tell it came from within Delta. There's no way to identify which machine or even which lab it came from. Whoever was in our system had access to all personal data, including medical reports. My team will be monitoring the network closely in the next few days, looking for anything unusual.
Access granted.